is explaining the damage, I was so damaged by eraser, it cannot reduce. So, he was saying how can I do this eraser? I was putting nibs in with the pens. And I want to put this nib inside it. It cannot go because it was sessions. Let's take a sketchman. And I was doing the marking. Okay, like this. Okay. And it was the nibs. And we will take the whitener to do it. We will use whitener and a black pen. Okay, so let me dry this. Okay, it was dry, and we will put the nib inside it. Otherwise, we will use stapler spin. To put it inside. Thank you friends for watching this video.